Yo, Ranks Boys.
You know how we bumming, man.
You know how we be.
You know how we do.
And to the top, and the grind never stop, bitch. You know how coming to shit.
Hey, man, we back with another reaction for y'all niggas, man. Your boys, we watching today, man.
Hey, we watching that Bad Girl Club, you know what I'm saying?
Season 13.
Yeah, yo.
Natalie versus Camilla and Red.
Fight.
Damn, two of them.
You know what I'm saying? Got the full fight for y'all.
I don't know,
one against two.
Who think gonna get it against?
I don't know. Camilla's a baddie.
Like Camilla might get the hands.
He might get
it. She's about that.
I don't
know who Red is, you know what I'm saying? But, man, I know they gonna go at it.
You feel me?
Wait, Camilla's that one tall girl,
if your name
right?
is Red, you buy
the black girl? The tall
Red?
Black girl?
I think so.
We did react to Camilla. I forgot about that shit.
And Camilla.
The tall black girl, right?
Nah, Camilla's the light skin.
I think she white.
Nah, bro. Camilla.
Bro, this is
good. Yeah,
let's
get it.
Let's get to it. Man, leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow us on Instagram, and Twitter. All that good stuff, man. Yeah. Let's get it.
Which car? Black. Oh, we're taking the silver. Okay. I'm so excited to go with Natalie and Sarah to get my nails done today. And I'm actually shocked because they were the last people I thought would actually give any type of care about me. And it's confusing me because I don't understand why Julie and Danny didn't do that.
That poor girl, literally you should have seen her on All Star Battle. All she wanted was for Natalie to take her seriously. Now all of a sudden Judy is like
red.
Star right
red.
Now.
Yep. And
you
want
to take Judy out to get her nails done.
Right.
Not realizing that Judy is seriously...
Stop. Right.
I don't even think Natalie is acknowledging Judy's problems. I think she wants to look like the saint who took care of the wounded soldier of Bad Girls Club. Stop. Natalie is a dog, and she's dogging Judy.
Ooh, let me see your hands. Look at how pretty.
They're really cute.
So I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Your relationship with Danny and Julie is what? Because, like, I know you say that they're your best friends, but, like, is she really your best friend in the whole wide world? Or do you think that they coattail ride on you? Because you're more popular than them.
See, people like that be the main ones talking behind your back.
You can tell
no
how
matter
she
what,
you, right?
No yeah. matter what, who
it's
they talking to. It'll talk behind your back.
Oh, yeah. You gotta watch out for people like that.
Yes, sir. And they slick.
If they were your friends, why would they have you running around with your hair not done, no makeup on, your nails looking crazy? Like, what kind of things are gonna do you like that?
I already know. I wish I was born with y'all, like, in the womb. Like,
which one's for real?
I don't think she did.
Let me tell you what's bothering me, Natalie. You out there pretending
that's
to be somebody's friend, and you don't give a f*** about that girl.
Her.
I don't like her. You
yeah.
better save that
I'm
bitch, but I might f*** her out tonight.
Everybody has felt some sort of way about Natalie since we came in the house.
Damn.
And everybody is really emotional about the Judy situation. When those two things
Natalie
come together, it's just going to be a complete mess.
Natalie!
Yo,
camera guy. We back though, you feel me? Let's get straight to it.
You are acting like you really care, knowing deep down inside she really wants to be accepted by you for what I don't know why.
Natalie is a manipulator. She's manipulating the hell out of Judy. This is the opportunity to let me tell her to her face in front of everybody, bitch, you're a fake ass bitch, but I'm not going for it. So I'm calling your ass out on it.
I've been really trying to hold my peace, but listen. You've been really fake as f***. Why do you guys think it's fake? Let me tell you what's fake. Because just 2 days ago, Natalie was trying to get her out of here.
Did you not say that she was a leech on you and that
she's
really my friend, but she's a leech?
Why not?
Did you not say that, Natalie? Keep it f***ing real,
y'all. Pour the drinks.
All right. All right. All the girls are mad because they feel that I'm taking advantage of Judy. But at the end of the day, when did you guys even give two about Judy? She was walking around here with her hair not done. The girl looked like a mess. You know, I'm helping Judy. And you guys just want something
she
to bitch about.
Yeah,
we feel like Natalie is just taking advantage of the situation. And we all really care about you. And we really love you.
That's all right. That's some white girl shit. That's some fake ass
crime. Baby, you can love whoever you want. We're nervous that maybe she's just
your best
friend.
I'm gonna
peek this
fake shit.
I hear what you're talking about her behind her back and you together every single day. You're talking about me behind my back.
Sexy,
and
when bro. I sexy,
feel
bro.
Like
bro.
Lie to me.
Oh,
bitch, don't lie to me. You know what it is? Don't snatch me like that. I go touch that bitch.
No,
I'm gonna lie. Bitch, I'm gonna lie. You're the liar.
Oh,
hey, security guard, 2 points.
I know you hot. Oh. I like how Natty threw that when the security was around.
You're such a bitch. You're standing behind security because you know security is going to save you. But guess what, boo? Camila's not going to put my hands on you. My goal is to change myself. And I have yet to put my hands on somebody. We should sit down and see what Judy's... I am so agitated with Natalie because she's lying and she's getting a kick out of it and I'm not having it.
Yes or no?
Really?
Yes or no?
Really? Yes or
motherfucker? Oh.
Doing somebody's hair does not make them your real friends.
They all attacked me.
You're lying.
I'm on the phone, Red.
Stop lying.
According to everyone else, we don't know.
Not according.
Man, security messes shit up.
I said, let's find out what's wrong.
We need a gang up in Center Hall. Yes or no?
Really?
Rocky little girl.
Natalie, stop trying to act like this boss bitch that you're not. You have met your match. You don't know how to take me. Simple as that.
Listen, she can talk to the old back of my 6 months.
That's why she like that. She got so much confidence. I fuck with that. Here's the thing.
Honestly, coming into this house, I was excited to be with y'all because y'all are my real friends. But it's crazy to me that the only mother that helped me was Natalie.
You are so delusional, Judy. Doing somebody's nails and doing somebody's hair does not make them your real friends.
Judy, number one, your hair and your nails still look like a mess, so Natalie failed. Number two, if you had any brain up here, you would know that real friends don't need to baby you. Get it together, Judy, or you won't have any friends.
I need to walk away. I'm walking away. I'm not doing this.
Tree.
Come on. Let's get you in bed like we got you in bed last night.
I'm tired of just sitting around and drinking all day. I want to get active. I want to be healthy. Natalie and Sarah, as much as it hurts to say, help me the most. Like, actions speak louder than words.
She lying?
All over the place.
Like, she just touched her in the bed and she was looking at her like she just, like, great God. Fall from her club.
I feel like I'm so confused.
I feel like I'm in Twilight Zone.
Judy's so insane that she's making me insane. Like, it's so frustrating. It's so irritating. And it's a slap in the face for her to sit there and say that we're not her real friends and two people that she's known for a week are. That's completely ridiculous.
I kind of peep. How they feeling?
Yeah, I peep too.
It's like everybody could peep like Shawty Faye, but like that one person like don't peep like
nigga. Gullible.
Yeah, it's like nigga, come gullible. On.
But then again, according to Natalie, she said no one give a fuck about Judy in the first place. According to her, according to what Natalie said,
Natalie the one that's fake, dog.
Hey, you know there's always three sides to a story: the person, there, and the other person, and the truth.
I mean, two against one, I'll take that any day. If they're being truthful, for real.
I feel you.
You know what I mean?
I don't know if Natalie fake, though. That could be crazy, bro. Because they could be...
They could just be envy, bro.
I'm for real. What if all of them fake?
To be honest, you don't know.
Shit, I don't know.
I mean, the only real one is because, you know, we already reacted to them.
Yeah.
It's Rocky and Camila. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to Rocky. Rocky was looking really good, man.
Hey, man, just comment down below.
I heard she got a baby now. Feel me? Many blessings to the baby.
Facts.
Feel me?
For real, for real. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, comment down below.
I'm heartbroken. It should have been my baby.
No. Which one we should react to, man? Which Bad Girls Club we haven't reacted, man? You know what I'm saying? Niggas kind of getting tired of searching shit. You know, y'all know this shit. You know, just comment down below, man.
And we react to it. We know how this shit goes.
Hey, man, look, we're not going to take too much.
Like, comment, subscribe, and hit that ring dong ding.
You get it?
You feel me? And we out this bit.
Ranks
Boys.